There used to be a plant here that is sunbathing. So please imagine that this frame is extremely aesthetic, okay? Hi guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching Mostly Sane. I'm Radhika. Welcome back to a Sawal Saturday video, which was supposed to be a Real Talk Tuesday video that was supposed to go up on Wednesday or Thursday. But who are we kidding? Do I suck at time management? Yes. Do I have trouble prioritizing work? Yes. Do I say things like, I promise I'll never miss a video and then miss videos? Yes. And if you believed that that was not going to happen after being with me for 9 years, that's on you, my friend. Do better. You know me better than that. But I'm here now. Hi. Hello. This is the second time I'm recording this video. Pehli bari wahan shoot kiya tha and then I recorded the file so big. God knows what that setting was on mama's phone. Ki matlab wo hui nahi send. Then मैंने सोचा कि मैं रुकूं इसको कंसाइज करके भेजने के लिए और शुड आई जस्ट शूट वन मोर. नाउ गिवन द फैक्ट दैट आई हैव बीन अ क्रिएटर फॉर मोर देन 9 years, आई शुड नो हाउ टू शूट वीडियोस कन्वीनियंटली एंड आई स्टिल डोंट. इज एज फनी टू मी एज इट इज टू यू. सो या एनीवे, दिस मॉर्निंग आई पुट आउट अ वंस अगेन copyright strike ka jayega, no other reason. So yeah, I put up this story saying I'm doing Real Talk Tuesday or I'm doing Sawal Saturday, tell me. And we got a lot of questions. So pehle maine socha ki should I remove 10-12, but maine kaha chalo yaar 10 minute mein baith ke dekhte hain, jitne sawalon ke jawab de sakte de dete. Okay, let's start. Mostly Sane _ Kolkata.1. How are you? How was your Goa trip? I am good. I am very, very good. Goa trip was amazing, dude. मुझे आइडिया नहीं था कि गोवा में ये सारी चीजें भी करने को हैं जो मैंने इस बारी करी है. It was so different. We were swimming in a river. It was fun. बहुत सारा खाना खाया. Two of my very close friends actually have places there. Aisha and Panchmi. So Aisha has a cafe called the State of Good Vibes in Moira and Mapsa. So if you're there, please go eat the French toast. It's so good, the coffee. And Panch has a place called the Second House Goa, which is great fusion food. So you should go check it out if you like fusion or food. Mostly Dimple07. When will Mismatch Season 3 come? I don't know, dude. मैं भी खुद रुकी हुई. I have no answers. But honestly, अभी तो shoot खत्म हुआ है. अभी तो we've just finished shooting. So I don't know if it's gonna come out immediately. I think we'll have to give it a little more time. But when it does come out, it's so good. It's so good. Mostly say in Andheri. What is your favorite pastime these days? Okay. तो books तो मैं पढ़ती थी. ठीक है. सारा time I was always on my Kindle at all time. But I realize कि जब मैं कमरा साफ कर रही हूँ या जब मैं अपना hair makeup कर रही हूँ या जब मैं packing कर रही हूँ, unpacking कर रही हूँ, जब मैं skin care कर रही हूँ, तो obviously मेरे हाथ eyes are busy, so I can't read the Kindle. And I've been reading the ACOTAR series, which is the A Court of Thorns and Roses series, जिसके book 3 पे मैं पहुंच चुकी हूँ अभी. It's a 5 book series. I have discovered the wonder of Audible, of audiobooks. तो अब जब मैं गाड़ी में हूँ, मैं कुछ भी कर रही हूँ, जहां मुझे अपना दिमाग नहीं लगाना पड़ रहा है, it's just going by like random chores, I'm listening to it. I'm hooked to the Audible audiobook. Right now I'm on A Court of Wings and Ruin. It's a lot of fun. Mostly Sane _ Andheri. How to deal with oversharing? I don't know, dude. Let me know when you find out. That is also a problem. Mostly Sane _life. Current status of your book. First draft ho chuka hai. I'm editing it with my editor at HarperCollins. And you will hear more about the book on my birthday this year. It's that month, by the way. 26 days. In 26 days, I will be 31 years old. Mostly Sane pretty girl. This video was supposed to be a Tuesday. I know. But you believed it when I said that it would be a Tuesday. Who's to blame for that? Mostly Sane Kolkata. Birthday pe kya plan hai? Abhi to koi plan nahi hai. Like I haven't had like a fun working day on my birthday in a very long time. So I'm hoping and manifesting that this time on my birthday I'm doing something really fun. Like a fun work day. I haven't had a good work day on my birthday. Alicia Angel Stephen. What does your boyfriend do? I don't have a boyfriend. What boyfriend? I don't have a boyfriend. Yeah. Don't got no boyfriend. Mitali, from which app are you listening to your audiobook? Is it free? I'm listening to my audiobook on Audible. It is not free. But if you download Audible, there's a bunch of other titles that are free, like my fiction shows. There are 2 shows. One is Marvel Wastelanders. One is Desi Down Under. They are both free on Audible. You're welcome. I am Ankita. How to focus on career decisions in long distance relationship with your partner. I've never really been in a long distance relationship with my partner, unless you think Nerul and Thane is long distance, which it is, but in the real sense. So yeah, I've never been in one, but I'm guessing communication is something that could really help you here. How to focus on career decisions. Bada umbrella question type hai. How to focus on career decisions?
I don't know, make them.
I don't know. Sorry. I've had a coffee before my gym. Before going to the gym. It's really hitting. Some people online are so sick, dude. Like, I'm scrolling through some things that are just so sick. Get help. You know who you are. You knew you were posting shit when you were posting shit. Get help. Gia Mariam, were you a mass communication student? Mass media? Yes, I was. Prachi Yadav, do you like It Ends With Us by Colleen Hoover? I have the book. I've not read it. Because jisne bhi mere friends mein se padha hai, sabne bola hai ki usme itna rona aata hai. It is so sad, it's heartbreaking. And which means Colleen's done a great job and one must read it. But I just can't get my... Agar mujhe pata chal gaya ki rona aane wala hai, then I just can't get myself to read it. Also, I saw the trailer of the film that's coming with Blake Lively and... who's that beautiful man from Jane the Virgin? Here, I stalk him every other day. I know his... at the tip of my tongue, I know his Instagram handle. Damn it! Anyway. So yeah, I saw that trailer and I think I'm just going to watch the movie. Yeah, I think I'm just going to do that. If you've read the book, what did you think of the trailer? Tell me in the comment section. Prachi Yadav 8, best book according to you? According to me, the best book is Norwegian Wood by Murakami. Sneha Dwivedi, what do you love more, vada pav or momo? Love from Jaipur. If you're from Jaipur, I love pyaz ki kachori, bro. If I'm in Jaipur, then I'll not eat vada pav or momo. I'll eat pyaz ki kachori. Gunjan W2425, how do you keep up the energy to do tons of different work? I don't like monotony. I like if there is a bunch of different things to do in a day, and that is what keeps me excited. Ki agar I'm working on editing the book and I've reached a point where I'm feeling a little bit of lethargy or thoda sa content block, or thodi bore ho gayi hu wahi wahi padke, then I know I'm working on two other writing projects that are very different from that. So I'll go on to that. If I reach a point where I'm like, achha chal ye karke thoda sa bore ho raha hai, then I know there are... I'm obsessed with making presentations these days, by the way. So I get a lot of joy in doing that. So I have like a few brand presentations that I'm working on, because there's a few new opportunities, renewals happening over the next few months that I am prepping for. So is chakkar mein main us pe kaam karna shuru kar di thi. If it's not that, then I'll go to reading something. If it's not that, then I'll go to watching something that's been on my list as homework for, like, in general, keeping a tab on content. So meri energy up rehti hai because there are different things to do. Agar ek hi cheez roz mujhe karni padti to main bahut bore ho jati. Shagun Agarwal, favorite street food? Depends where the street is, honestly. Like, if I'm in Kathmandu, then oh my god, I'm going to eat all the momo. I'm obsessed with sail roti. I want to learn how to make it here. I will eat lots of, like, Nevari street food, I think, chola and stuff like that. I liked para when I had it. In general, also, if I'm in Nepal, it's that. If I'm here, then I'm going to obviously go for a vada pav. If I'm in Delhi or anywhere, Lucknow, I'll eat makhan malai. I'll eat chaat. I'll eat chole kulche in Amritsar. I'll eat pyaz ki kachori in Jaipur. I'll eat so much food. Depends where the street is. Okay, last two questions, then I got to run to the gym. Janvi Kamar, tell us the best memory you have when you were shooting for Mismatched. Also, I love you, Pradeep. I love you too, Janvi. Best memory? I can't choose. There's way too many. It's been 3 seasons, 5 years of Mismatched in my life. I can't choose like one memory. There's way too many beautiful moments and days that I can never get over. Chalo, one last question. Anushna Parikh, which is your favorite failure? I love this question. My favorite failure was failing as a radio jockey. I think if I had not failed as a radio jockey, I would not become a content creator. So it's my favorite failure. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to go now. I We'll come. Hey, Tuesday there's a very interesting video coming up because Wednesday is World Environment Day. So I have thought of a video which has helped me a lot in this fight against climate change. And I'm going to put that out. It's just a very simple tips and tricks, hacks kind of video that might just be helpful for you. So that's coming up on Tuesday. And what else is happening? A lot is happening actually. I have a very exciting meeting that's happening on Monday that I'm very excited about. So I'm going to spend all of tomorrow prepping for it. It's going to be a lot of fun. But yeah, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, you do that. Also know that follow me on Instagram at Mostly Sane. A lot of fun things happen there every now and then. But yeah, I'm going to go. I will see you again very, very soon. Until we meet. Love, love.